Did you, mother?
Stop. Wait. Okay, this is where I have to stop the story. So, Shia Muslims are really into this magic realist stuff. In our family, there's always someone who comes to save the day. His name is Imam Zaman. He's this amazing saint. I mean, he disappeared a few hundred years ago. Like, literally disappeared in a thin air one day. He's a busy guy. A true believer says his name, and he appears in times of need. And he can appear in human or animal form. Oh, you're skeptical, huh?
Well, I sort of am, too. This close to getting what she wants? Of course she pulled the favor from the big guy. My mom really believes in this stuff. I'm not sure I do. If she's old world, I'm new world. This is my mom and I's relationship in a nutshell.
And Mom Zaman is cute tonight, am I right?
Well, obviously, you can't see his face. Well, because you just can't. Just trust me on this.
You do my dish?